We expected tough and direct talks with the PRC on a wide range of issues, and that's exactly what happened. It was a substantive meeting. It was a two-day meeting. They covered a range of issues.